I go to imagine where I'm surprised. There's this bias that science is scary. It really isn't. Science is just where we're going, where we've been, and where we are. I know this especially. When I was a kid, I was diagnosed with essential tremor disorder. I knew I would never fit in, so I turned to science to help me teach me about myself. Over the last couple of years, I've learned a lot about myself, and now I've fully come to accept myself. Science worked wonders on me. I just want to spread that to other people. Science can be really fun, and I just want other people to experience that too.